And make sure that you wash your fresh produce today. A Cyclospora outbreak is still going on. It's actually growing. Department of State health officials say that the cases are now at 37 here in Travis County alone. There is one known case up in Williamson. Cyclospora carries symptoms similar to that of the stomach bug or the flu. The illness is spread from food or water and is often linked to imported fresh produce like berries and leafy greens.